Electronic journals would be able to reuse the articles as many times as they wish. If this is of benefit to the discussion they publish, the peer review of each article or commentary could continue as it has done until now, or open up to new, more democratic formulas. But the editorial board would have the additional obligations of constructing an epistemological building of those articles. These are the advantages that digital technology offers us, and this is the value which we should demand of 21st century science 2.0. Journals will have to be innovative both in information technology and in technology of knowledge, so as to add value when reusing the contents. Therefore, they should purge their technologies of recommendation so as to choose good discussions, and should know how to use or assemble the articles deposited in the digital repositories in an innovative manner. Readers will then not look for unrelated articles, but rather discussions. Naturally, the articles, commentaries, data, blogs, or wikis that make up the discussions are different fish which be found raw in the fishing ground of the digital repositories without cost, but they could be found without cost in the digital repositories, open access, but they would be converted into fish correctly cooked, treated, and preserved in the journal's market, whether they be open access or paid. In this way, although the repositories are open access, journals would be able to claim economic compensation by means of a subscription if a scholar wishes to read what the gurus of his field of knowledge consider as relevant discussion for the resolution of a problem under consideration. The discussions which I am speaking about would naturally suffer from value loss according to the disciplinary field or transdisciplinary field to which the journal belongs. However, this study leaves this point for those who want to go into my proposal of open access 2.0 in more depth. A setting in which the articles could be used on more than one occasion and by more than one journal, thus no longer being loose objects and passing on to form part of the discussions of a 21st century science that will be written and read differently from how we do so today. Thank you.